I'm Travis Alabanza and I'm working with choreographer, movement director, artist Nanda Messiah, and we're recreating the iconic Skinny Bitch performance at the RVT for Pride. Skinny Bitch was living in precarious situations, so often live artists were doing that. You know, they were black and they were queer, they were gender non-conforming in whatever way, and was also living with HIV.
It's really important to do things like this, where we look back at who's been there before us, because I think our existence and our identity is always under threat. There's something that we always had to fight for space. We've always had to fight for a place to perform, and these places have always existed, but we've had to battle. So this piece was performed in the RVT by someone who's sadly no longer with us, but this is kind of bringing back the memory of this person who was very important in the queer scene in the 80s and 90s.
If hopefully doing this performance brings people to unarchive her, you know, and find out about her, and then think of researching other performers, living or dead. I hope that this work reminds us that there's lots and lots of incredible artists that have made it possible for us.